It's hard, right? It's not natural for you to accept me, so your brain tries to reject me. You should stop assuming that you don't understand any of this. You must accept me. You must accept all of me. You can't deny me. Don't be afraid. Is this evolution or regression? We know a man who is also deceived. A fool who misunderstood virtue as not accepting the truth. But you understood it because I am the truth for you. All you need to do is accept.
All you need to do is accept.
All you need to do is accept.
All you need to do is
accept. All you need to do is accept.
All you need to do is accept me.
The future of mankind is being decided behind closed doors. In laboratories all over the world, scientists are working on projects designed to take man beyond the confines of this earth.
I'll never repent. Just happens you're no longer needed in the real world.
Look at me, I'm committing suicide.
Gosh, why you want to protect my side? Oh, what if you need to shine my eyes? Oh, I'm ready. Yes, God.
Thank you. we can kick you down, we'll be getting ready.
I will not waste check, I will not skateboard in the halls, I will not instigate the revolution. I am not smarter than the president, I will not draw naked ladies in class. Garlic gum is not funny, they're laughing at me and not with me. I will not encourage others to fly, I will not fake my way through life. Star is not a plaything, I will not trick hands with others. I will not do that thing with my tongue, and I will not cut corners.
I cannot resolve this.
They're in license,
I will not get very far with this attitude. I will not belch this national anthem. I will not sell land in Florida, and I will not hide behind the Fifth Amendment. I will not do anything bad ever again. I will not show up. I will not sleep through my education. If it was not free speech, nobody likes sunburned slappers. High explosives in school don't mix.
If not the last gun, I cannot see dead people.
I will not squeak chalk to finish what I do.
People seem to be evacuating the town for some unknown reason. Professor, without knowing precisely what the danger is, would you say it's time for our viewers to crack each other's heads open and feast on the goo inside?
Yes, I would, Kent.
Thank you.
presence when you wait beside me. A gifting force sent to guide me. Your eyes are innocent, but they know how to glare. You are beauty. I feel so right.